Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and this is the third episode to create to-do list using Vue JS. If you are new to my channel, then please don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you never miss out my new tutorials. So, in the previous episode, we passed the data from parent to child component using props, and we also work on this clear all button. Today, we'll work on this clear completed button and pending task items. First of all, open your app and task component. I have opened them side by side to make it easy to code. And in app component, we got all our data. And out of those data, two of them are already completed. So when we click on this clear completed button, it should clear these two task items. To get it work, we need to use filter method based on tasks which are not completed or in progress. Since we don't have in progress tasks data, first we need to return complete task item based on this completed data. It means first we need to return completed tasks. Then we need to return in progress tasks. And finally, we can use filter based on in progress task. Let's do them now. First, we need to return completed tasks. So scroll all the way to the bottom, and in method you can create a new method and call them is completed. You can add a parameter task over there, and you can return task.completed. Once you get completed task item, you can get in progress task item. So over here, you can create new method called in progress. You can add a parameter task over there. And in return, you have to add not this dot is completed and task. Since we got in progress task item, we can now use filter. So over here, let's create one more method called clear completed, and then over here it will be this dot task, and to use filter it will be this dot task dot filter, and we have to filter by in progress. Now, let's use this method in this clear completed button. I will add a click event and I will paste my method. Let's check the site now. And if I click on this clear completed button, it should remove this two task item. Great. Now, let's work on this pending task. This is very simple. We have to use filter method again based on in progress task item, but instead of using method, we have to use computed. So after this props, you can create a computed and you can call it incomplete. Then in return, we have to use filter, so it will be this.task.filter, and we are using filter based on in progress, and since we need a number, we have to use length over here. Now copy this name, and in this pending task, inside this curly braces, you can just paste it. Now check your site, and you should see three pending tasks over here. Let's make some changes to the data. I will set them to true, assuming that it has been completed. And if you look at this pending task again, it has been changed to 1. Let's also click on this clear completed button. And this time, it is only showing one task item because rest 4 of them are already completed. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, I will show you how to add a new task item. Feel free to comment below if you have any question. Also, please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to my channel to get more videos in the future. Thank you and see you soon.